enjoy teaching a great deal. I like ideas. I like people who are fascinated by ideas. And this is actually the best place I could think of to do research compared to, like, say, industrial setting. They are people doing absolutely spectacular first-rate science, and yet they are accessible. They are accessible to students, they are accessible to junior faculties, they are open to collaborations and very just collegial, trusting idea exchange, and that's difficult to find at other places. For now, the focus in my group is hypertension. So it's hypertension's elevated blood pressure. It's something very easy to measure. You can go to your local pharmacy, measure your blood pressure in 2-3 minutes. And it's enormously important for regulating all kinds of processes that involve in disease. So if your blood pressure is not well regulated, your risk for cardiovascular disease, stroke, kidney are all incredibly elevated. So there's a group of genes all involved in blood pressure regulation that people in the lab are studying. So one of them is called STK39, which is a newly discovered hypertension gene. So my research associate and postdoc, Junji Chen and Sarah Dorf, they actively study variants in this gene to understand why it's correlated with higher blood pressure. So ultimately, the long-term goal for my group is to understand how we regulate blood pressure and how that information can be used to guide physicians in picking up people who will develop hypertension and perhaps alter their lifestyle, their dietary habits to prevent hypertension. We've been very lucky in that part that what we have found in the lab have such a direct clinical application. I consider myself very lucky. Sometimes it takes decades to see something exciting in lab to have a real impact to clinical practice. But we have our fingers crossed.